neck in that old black romper. Oh, look at him, he's a little jaw dropper. Cause every time I come around, he's looking like a gawker. Hate it, boy, why you hate it? Meant to be a girl, I ain't meant to be rated. Yeah, every track I drop, it seems your girl loves to play. Yeah, your girl loves to say it while she's riding on your faces. Shenanigans, me, I'm coming hard again. G, Jill, Cypher, Vadiva, breathing hurricane. Bust starting gun again, just to see her run again. Brack, 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 like a real-time hooligan. I keep a couple of the model boys. Yeah, you know the ones with a big fat colossal toys. Love to talk a lot of noise, love to keep the blood moist. So I keep them round all the time just to get me off. Brack, 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 brack.
I can make it rain when the forecast sunny. All the girls love me, I'm every girl's type. Spanish girls love me, I got them like I'm the guy your man wanna be. I'm feeling myself like I just popped a E. Big bad wolf when the weed come around. I huff and I puff,
then I blow the shit down.
Got a lot of cape like a motherfucking wedding. My shorty look good like her first name Megan. Girl, if you a freak, here's where you can meet me. The hotel suite, I gave her diabetes. You can be a fool and pick your man instead of this. Bitch, I'm the bomb like a motherfucking terrorist. So you better cuff your chick and keep her far away. Cause when I see your chick, this what I'ma say. Oh, you got a boyfriend? We don't care. I'm with my whole team, we in here. I ain't looking for the love, and I ain't trying to cuff. She said she got a man, I told her so what. I got him light. I got him light.
Tell him what you're looking like.
Looking like a male.
jury on chill. She gon' tell her friends that the game real. Her boyfriend at home, can't leave her alone. I'm blowing out her back, he blowing up her phone. She was doing it for you, now she doing it for me. Treat her like the fourth quarter and give her hard D. Now he calling her again, I told her put your phone kind low. It ring once, got the phone on LeBron mode. If he was here, I'd tell him, chill, you wasted time, bro. You chase behind her like you OJ in the Broncos. Well, I be dunking like Vince in Toronto. You need swag, just watch, no time, no. She wanna spend time, told her that her time's up. Is you fucking or you sucking, make your mind up. You can be with me, then you can go back to him. Let me kick it to your life. This.
Oh, you got a boyfriend, we don't care. I'm with my whole team, we in here. I ain't looking for the love, and I ain't trying to cuff. She said she got a man, I told her so what. I got him light.
What's good? It's your boy Fly Guy Kai, and I'm representing for RayMars.com. My boy Deadpool, what's good, my nigga?
We talking about that, man. We talking about, man, you gotta get it, man, because niggas
get it.
Get it and taking it and making it, man. And as my man G Money over here, man, he know he OG, and we know you gotta get it.
On the mount, on the mount, who?
want it? Ready to start something with me? Tell me who want it? Ready for the drama with me? Tell me who want it? Who want it? Who want it?
Going far, going far. Chasing money, chasing dreams, helping other people out, helping other people avenue, making sure they get to their goals. And we all feed off each other. We all help each other. You know what I'm saying? One hand wash another. You know what I'm saying? That's what the movement's about. We all being real. We here to network. We not here to discriminate. I mean, where I come from, you got to do something. You have to do something. No turning back.
In the building.
Already know, man.
Oh, man.
Live for the City TV. Me and Paul Rockaway right now, man. Here with my producer, my boy JR, man. We out here moving, my nigga. We in the streets, man. Where you at, man? We on that come up right now, man. I got that video pointing my on YouTube, man. You need to Google that, man.
Out of views.
Google that, man. Right now, we just working. I got the mixtape drop at the top of the year, man. We on Paul Rockaway, man. We stack bundles. Know what I mean? His playground, you know what I'm saying?
Birthday stack bundles.
All about me, the stack bundles. We moving, man. We moving. Live in the city, mixtape coming soon, man. What y'all want to know, video bloggers, listeners, consumers? We here, man. Get used to the face.
No, there's a lot of noise going on, man. It's crazy. What's going on with this, man? What's this movement about?
Doing the showcase. Shout out to AD the General. Shout out to Busy. You know what I'm saying, my boy JR. Right now, we just want to come up, man. You know, we just working on that mixtape right now. Live in the city, mixtape coming out first week of January. So, you know what I mean? Look out for that. You know what I mean? Just in the studio mobbing. You know what I mean? Just in the studio mobbing. We get 10 drops. We here, man. We here. We on Paul Rockaway. You know what I'm saying? Man. You know what I mean? Look at the
sounds,
man.
JR, man.
What up? Boy JR, one of the youngest and best up-and-coming producers, straight out of Northside, Jamaica, Queens, here representing Live Venice on the TV.
Our
boy G Phil right now. We out here in Rockaway Boulevard.
Far Rockaway. You know what I'm saying? Take a look at your sound, motherfuckers. You know what I mean? Viewers, listeners, we mobbing. We moving everywhere right now, my nigga. Y'all local, where y'all at, man? I'm in the streets, nigga. The real nigga, the calm. Where we at? Live in the city, mixtape coming soon. Shout out to Hall of Fame, my man DJ Teardrops, man. We doing big things. We wanna come up right now, man. We moving. What you wanna know, man? We out here, man. Look out for Point of Miles on YouTube, man. So we working right now, man. We on the grind. We wanna come up right now, man. Get used to the face, baby.
What's this movement about? Like, there's a lot of energy, man. What's going on with this?
Right now, we just mobbing, man. We doing what we gotta do, man. This rap game is kind of fucked up. So, you know, I gotta bring that music back, man. I feel like everybody doing the same thing, man. You know what I'm saying? Everybody. I mean, you know what I'm saying? I fell back a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Before, you know, I even started, you know, doing my thing in the music studio and whatnot. I'm seeing everybody on World Star YouTube, so I'm paying attention to everything. I feel like the rap game is more like WWF right now, man. So, you know, we got that Sunday, we can get the people where, you know what I mean, they can gravitate our music from, especially having my producer with me, JR, man. Definitely phenomenal, look out for him. He's basically all over my mixtape.
Come fuck with your boy.
He's all over my mixtape, so we feeling good, man.
Hustle and eat, better
know who the mall with before your ass get flatlined. Niggas pumping them pieces, moving that weight all the time. Niggas know your fucking face, play safe, we want no case. Niggas know your background, we know what your fucking chase. Play smart, drive by your house, CIU, pretty land. When you snitching, turn informer, know something got to give. We don't play those kind of games, flipping birds in these streets. Kilos all kind of grand, don't fuck with the police.
Jayville University.
If you want respect, you gotta earn it.
Damn right! You gotta snap some collars and let them motherfuckers know you there to take them out anytime you feel like it.
First of all, I ain't see you in like 2 days.
That's how we do it, baby.
That's looking like listen. Money, man.
Oh, whoa, mother.
Boy, yeah. Oh, shit.
Huh? That got it. That's the shit.
Woodhull, Hollis, Queens, Northside. I'm still Timberland. So I walked out and far from innocent. Before the Dutch lit, the Henny boost my adrenaline. On point, ain't no telling what the beast tended in. Royal G's extinct, they wear tight pants, they feminine. Arrive here, Caesarean, I'm all about the Benjamin. Face that blew up in front of my eyes when I was getting it. Friends look at me alien because of what I'm sitting in. Out of control like pop, fresh out of Clinton pen. Heater on my lap, the fever's on my back. They fear me when they see me, keep quiet and give me that. They hug me, say they love me, but they sold my uncle crack. I bang at niggas for front and return of the mat. On fire like the skyscrapers was before they fell. That bullet hole burns like the piff that I inhaled. 500 on the trunk, 500 on the scale. They ride, I hope I'm kissed in the coffin and wish me well. Cause money bring murder, murder bring police. Police ask questions, nobody speaks. It's war back and forth for the mark of the beast. The body count rise, the crime rate increase. These motherfuckers hate, these motherfuckers fake. Niggas swear to God, they gang style set them straight. Would you click? You the man. By yourself, I can't wait. When I catch you, I'ma stretch you. What you forcing, I'ma take. Now my hair be on fire like the Ghost Rider skeleton. White D's hunt me. I'm African-American. Every verse is dope, was born strung out on heroin. The demons in control, that with my soul, black melanin. Middle finger up, I don't give a fuck. 2 pounds on me, dazzled and corrupt. Was taught pull it, pop it, aim for head of the gut. Drop his body if he running, that's why they call me nut. A vigilante with candy, the sidewalk torture. The fiends I serve used to babysit me, so it's awkward. Fuck the fame, get the fortune, that's what's most important. Taught and gave these jewels in the womb before I was walking. War free alert, ho say he a jerk. Hard-headed nigga from Queens that put in work. So I'ma let you know, I'm here for the dough. You try to stop that, they find your face on a shirt. Cause money bring murder, murder bring police. Police ask questions, nobody speaks. It's war back and forth for the mark of the beast. The body count rise, the crime rate increase. These motherfuckers hate, these motherfuckers fake. Niggas swear to God, they gang style set them straight. Would you click? You the man. By yourself, I can't wait. When I catch you, I'ma stretch you. What you forcing, I'ma take. And now we scale, it's for G-Stacks. All black heat match. Make the rocks bigger, force the crackheads to relapse. Cause a 9-less, R.D. Duke, G-Facts. Instead of R.I.P., T-shirts to say, free stacks. Hollis Queens, reacts, revelations begins. Artists get beheaded, pray to God, make amends. And shoelace list Adidas, uptowns and tan Tims. I walk Coliseum floors, visit Benny by gyms. I rap old KRS verses and rock gems. Feed my kids by any means, bags of weed or high stems. Yeah, it's fucked up, that's how it is. If we can't eat together, then niggas can't live. Cause money bring murder, murder bring police. Police ask questions, nobody speaks. It's war back and forth for the mark of the beast. The body count rise, the crime rate increase. These motherfuckers hate, these motherfuckers fake. Niggas swear to God, they gangs die selling straight. Would you click? You the man. By yourself, I can't wait. When I catch you, I'ma stretch you. Would you floss and I'ma take?
Yeah, all my niggas, hold it down.
Check me out, y'all. Word up, man, man. Yeah, I'm representing Queens, Kaiser, you know what I mean? Hollis Ave, on the rise, street diploma, out there. Check it's out my CD, Kaiser, Hood Principles, you know what I mean? This is for NK Mob Gang, Bang Bang, representing, you know what I mean? We by the beach, chilling. Trying to get the music on the roll representing. It's a grind, so that's what we do. We grind. Check it out. First CD was Unforgivable Tour. Shout out 99 Nas, RD. You know what I mean? Shout out my nigga Yachty. Everybody that's trying to do it. You know what I mean? So I'm out here right now with Mac 90. By the beach. Check out my video, video popping. Everything popping. I'm trying to get it up right now. Look out for me doing the show. Another video, I'll be wishing. You know what I mean?
Right, is there an album? Is there gonna be an album with this? Like following the mixtapes and all that?
You know what I mean? Our album is to come. We gotta see how it goes. Hopefully, an album do come. That's where I'm trying to take it. But everything gotta be right, man. Business gotta be right before you just go and put in an album, you know what I mean? Because no matter how much you love the music, you still gotta know what you're doing, you know what I mean? You still gotta make it.
So yeah, like what's the advice for like artists out there that don't know how to, you know, do, get to where you at right now, where you got, you know, CDs is always pressed up and, you know what I'm saying, moving around, got the shorties going crazy in the streets. Like, how could they get, you know, their foot through the door as far as just getting where you at and then probably take it to another level?
Well, they gotta be dedicated to their shit, man. You know what I mean? They gotta be on something where you know that you want it, you know you can do it, and you gotta go get it. You can't wait for nobody to help you. You know what I mean? Cause I be doing everything for Dolo. Press them up, put them out, shoot the video, run with it, get a buzz. I love it so much. You know what I mean?
All right. So how the streets, like how the streets receiving the music, like how they feeling the energy, like what's going on with that?
Yo, you know what? Matter of fact, man, the streets is showing me love, man. Woohoo, ass. My niggas on Murdoch, Linden, Northside, Southside, Queens, my people, Brooklyn, Uptown, Bronx, you know what I mean? Atlanta, VA, people everywhere, you know what I mean? Florida, people everywhere that got the CD, wherever I mailed them, sent them out to people that's. They loving it. They showing me love. You know what I mean? I put out a video. Coming back. It's been a while since I dropped my first one. Got a lot of views on it. Got a lot of likes. Good comments. So that alone got me pushing right now. You know what I mean? And I'ma just keep going. Right? You know what I mean? No, look out for my CD. Look out for CDs coming. You know what I mean? Let me know, holla at me, kaza00@gmail.com. Order a CD, Unforgivable Talk, Street and Promo. Put in an order, I'll mail it to you. Email it to you. However you want to do it. kaza00@gmail.com. Shout out me at my video, Kaza, Club Principal. You know what I mean? It's on YouTube right now, it's popping. Get my views up.
I'll be wishing coming soon.
Yo, 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 EK Mob Gang, bang, bang.
Mob gang doing they thing. You know what I mean? Selling these shit out the trunk, doing some shows. Kaiser Hood Principles on YouTube. Get at me, my email, Kaiser00@gmail. You know what I mean? .com. Holla at me. You know what I mean? My number 347-898-4167. That's the music line. You know what I mean? And we out here. Parental advisory sticker, so don't get mad if your child start getting different or feeling better than you know what I mean. But I'm out here rapping with Mac 90, trying to get my CD out there, doing shows, and that's how we do it.
The king, man. New York.
This is my turn. I'm the best before you burn. You niggas better learn. You wanna have fun. I give it time I run. You see all this gun. One shot bomb. Your punk's done is done. Run, 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 run. You know how I get down with my young hat. The beat is so hot, let it fire like a hell. I gotta keep running, I don't wanna go to jail. Cops like it like that, two guns, lot of crack. The ass so fat,
Makobe,
bring it back. They can't do that,
she wanna marry me
just to fuck me, she know what to do. You know my boo, just wanna lick nigga. I don't care cause every I get bigger. My name is Boju, I ain't got tough again. Everybody was nice before I came. Now what? I want my say, yes we can. Be brother twin, so let's win. New York ready, same shit, all the bullshit, nigga.
Aye, yeah. Africa is the future, yeah, boy jeune, Mokobé. Pour tous les Maliens, les Sénégalais, tous les Africains d'Harlem jusqu'à Canal Street, yeah, ok, aïe, ok. Ouais bon, hey, je vais tout niquer, parle de Sonic et de Maraca. Sonic Tara, je m'accroche au bled, sinon à Bana. Le but ici, c'est de faire du bif, du ral, si dévaliser ce pays pour investir dans mon pays. Je te l'ai déjà dit, je suis pas une star. Les étoiles c'est que dans le ciel. Seul Dieu est grand, on est loin d'être éternel. 4x4 sous tout terrain, numéro 1 dans le style qu'un free. Non, y'a pas le drap, y'a pas le feu, mafia qu'un free. Donc je m'arrête, pas, avance à grand, pas, chez nous le dicton. C'est un peuple, un but, une fois du sang d'esclaves dans les veines. Sans les traces de fouet dans le dos, à la chaque Azoulou. Fils de colon, une lance dans le dos. Yeah, boy jeune, Samba, G, yeah, Ablo, Babé, Manuke, Mokobé, on est ensemble. Yeah, Sali, aïe, ouais, go.
This is my turn, I'm the best before you burn. You niggas better learn, you wanna have fun. I give it time I run, you see all this gun. One shot bomb, your punk's gun is done. Run, 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 run.
Yeah, my man Booba du Bronx. Tous les Africains qui sont là à New York City. Aïe.
Good, it's Boy George, you know what I mean? From West, West, West Africa, you already know. Senegal, stay fuck up to your boy, you know? That's how we do it, man. We in New York City, NY, you already know. My name is Mac 90. We do big things right now, y'all already know how we do it. Exclusive video that was a run. Featuring McCormick, nigga from Paris. This is crazy. Y'all see the videos, y'all see the bitches, y'all see the cops, y'all see all the top shit on that. That's how we do it though.
Yo, what's the inspiration for that? What was the inspiration?
Run that was stopping shit on, you know what I mean? I got pulled over from cops. They think I was having drugs, you know, they know I got the guns and shit. But that was like a type of hood shit. You know what I mean? Hood shit. So that was like an exclusive video for you guys to check it out. Hip hop from West Africa. Y'all already know how we do it. From Senegal. I'm coming up for real, man.
So how did it feel to be like an international rapper, you know what I'm saying? Like coming in the game.
I'm different, my nigga. I'm rapping different languages, you know what I mean? Rapping English, rapping Wolof. Wolof from Senegal, y'all already know it's West Africa. So we just, we try to do some different shit. We ain't trying to be like nobody else, so you know what I mean? It's gonna be some different shit gonna come out, so y'all watch out for the boy Jules, the future of Senegalese rap right now. I'm telling y'all, watch out. I'm coming up, you heard? Peace.
Now, well, one more question before you bounce, boy. We know you busy, you know what I'm saying, running around the city. They say this is the hardest city to make it in, yeah, in the whole world. Right. And you seem to be running strong, man. What's your secret to your success? Or what's some advice you could give to somebody that's trying to make it in the city and having a tough time?
Just believe yourself, man. Just believe yourself and know you can do it if you want to do it. That's all the advice I'm giving to y'all niggas. Believe yourself. And if you could do it, just do it. Keep it real. One niggas do one thing. I'm out. Yo, check this out. It's Bo Jewel featuring McCormick. Front. You know what I mean? The hottest video right now. Check it out. Bo Jewel Facebook. Check me out. Bo Jewel YouTube. Twitter. All like MySpace. Y'all really know, man. Africa, stand fuck up for your boy.
Alright, I need somebody to give me a drink. I'm gonna bust my ass up here.
Don't do it.
I need somebody to give me a drink. Alright? But this is what I want though.
Drink.
Hold on. I want a drink, but this is the exact drink I want. Yeah, DJ.
Hey, girl.
But this is the exact drink I want though.
What's that?
I want a drink, but this is the exact drink. I don't know if that's it though. This is the exact drink I want.
You already know what it is. F2 Entertainment, DJ Fika 2000 on Instagram.
Yeah, I got my man to the right of him.
This guy, Yaz Casino on deck, man. Engineer, beat maker, loving good music. That's what we about.
Got Maury, Trey Block, Dawn, you know, all fest, bang, bang. Southside, artist, rapper, shit talker, do my thing all day. I love
it. You got me, Lights Out. If you ain't know, you already know now. Check out the Instagram, hello, it's Lights Out.
Yeah, I'm Quad the Last Word. Q-U-I, the last word. At everything. Everything Quad the Last Word. Total Control, F2 Entertainment, Backblock Gang. Feed me a T, shout out to C40B. We here, we in Southside, you know. Good night. It's still October, it's kind of chilly, but today's a good day.
All right, Quad, we seen you perform another night. You know, it was crazy. You had a lot of energy going on. What's up with that, man? What's this movement about?
This movement is just good music, real good music. Comes from all different angles. Southside Jamaica Blues shit, New York shit, down south shit. And we just a big movement. We got F2 Entertainment, DJ 2000, legend out here, DJ. You know what I mean? He supports me, I support him. Just grinding hard out here. And you got the engineer, you got the artist. So
fast shout out to my man Mel, he ain't here right now. But
yeah, quiet yeah, boy, man. Holla at him. For that song Big Pork Chop, which y'all gonna hear him singing on it. He's throwing a hook on it.
Southside.
So
check it out.
We just move. That's it, basically.
Yeah, just move.
Alright, who's doing the production on your beats for on the mixtape that's coming out?
You got Quiet Boy, definitely. From here on, nothing we got 40 mil. He's from Milwaukee. Quiet the Last Word at Quiet the Last Word at Quiet the Last Word at Total Control RDS. Total Control RDS. Everything.
It's Larry, you know, LAMAR156. At me. Twitter, Facebook, all that.
Lights Out, LOITSLIGTSOUT. Hit me on Instagram, Twitter, whatever you can find me. Facebook, I'm there.
Check me out, I'm Casino, KASINO_TKR on Instagram. You can email me. It's the same thing, but it's casino_tkr1@gmail.com. Like we said, you love music, you make good music. That's what we about. You heard? F2 Entertainment, let's do it.
Yo, you need energy, man.
Oh, shit. Hey, yo, check it out, man. Your boy, Feeka 2000. You already know what it is. DJ Feeka 2000 on the Instagram, on the Yahoo, on the Twitter, on the Gmail, on the Facebook. I'm here. I ain't going nowhere. I carry Queens on my back. Fat shout out Uptown Harlem, Connecticut.
Think they can't get touched, you heard? We're gonna let them know this land belongs to us, you heard? We're gonna do more than what we do. So right now I got about 50 racks in here, plus I got three of them things in here. This should cover, we're gonna cover all 22 offices is getting aired out. That's some life for you, but after that we're gonna take care of that other shit. So you know what it is, E&K Mob Gang all the time, you know?
Cha-Chow Records. The music, the money, the women. Undeniable, Ducci. Lambert, Far Rock, Water. Bullet.
coming at you motherfuckers nonstop. Tremont, the east side. My brother Ace will catch a body like a skydive. So far I haven't got shot, but they tried. But I did have to shoot a nigga 5 times. Bang, wow. Send her back with receipts from the Zoto world. All the ladies call me Butterfuco. I'm a motherfucker, call me Papi Chulo. Half a brick order, stuff it in your mama hulo. Empire Ducci, Rider Overlord. Revenge is my middle name, I serve it raw. I need that money, I'm about them dollars. You hatin', but I'm flyer than a helicopter. Bang, wow. Bang, wow. Bang, wow. Bang, wow. Bang, 90s got killers on the pay, wow. Bang, wow. Bang, wow. Bang, 90s got killers on the pay, wow. Bang, wow. Bang, wow. Bang, 90s got killers on the pay, wow. Bang, wow. Bang, wow. Bang, 90s got killers on the pay, wow. Killers on the payroll.
Yo, what's good, man? What it do, man?
Yeah, you know, got the album coming out. I'm proud to say I'll be the first active recording artist releasing a full-length album from Extreme Art.
Nice.
And I won't be the last, you heard?
I heard that, right? First of all, anything, let them know where you at, man.
Yeah, well, Extreme Art, we do what we want, but we in Washington, D.C., and this is the Jacuzzi Poolside Part 2 swag, you heard? This is what we do. You know how it is. Chill with the Dons out here. This is what we do. We be on the roof, you heard?
So what you got planned right now? What you got planned right now?
Oh, just the album coming out. We're gonna release it before the summer's over. It's gonna make history. I'm gonna be the first recording artist that officially reps Extreme Art with a full-length album, all original production, all original music, and we're gonna do it big. And I'm not gonna be the last, just the first. You heard? Making history. Hip hop started in the Bronx. I shouldn't be the first one doing it.
Completely right about that, man.
I should know.
So yeah, you already know. That's the type of things we got coming out. We got a lot of mixtapes, Marvin in the Hood.
So, do you got anybody featured on your songs, tracks, anything?
Yeah, I got Pretty the Dawn featured on there. That's about it. Since it's my debut album, I'm trying to do it officially, you know, show you my skills, see what's going on. And then, but the mixtapes definitely got a lot of artists on there from all over the world on there. I got artists from London, other hoods. We got money. Money right now is making a lot of noise right now in the streets right now, you heard? And not just in my hood, like in the streets, worldwide. Like, it's a lot of things going on. A lot of states, a lot of countries.
We got a little curious question. There's a lot of artists, man. Like, still to today, they're hopping on everybody else's beats, you know? And these artists is already getting paid for this. Are you making your own beats? Anybody making the beats for you?
Well, I get my beats produced by TV right now, but anybody that got beats that want to holler at us, you already know. Holler at Pretty the Dawn, holler at me in my email, and you'll see it up one day, and we're going to get it rocking.
Yeah, let them know that Gmail, if anything, man.
Oh, Ducci89 at yahoo.com.
Okay, Okay, how you spell that Tucci
thing? That's TUCCI89 at the computer at yahoo.com.
I mean, I see you having a great life. I see the little rich kids behind you and all that. You know when you're doing nice, man, when the view looking like the
this
roof.
Is what
I
do.
You know,
whether it's at the beach, pools, the jacuzzi, this is what we do. I love America. I love being American. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of things this country was built on that was good, and there's a lot of things that were bad, but I seem to be on the good side of things. You know what I mean? It's a lot of hard work.
It's definitely a good look for you right now, man.
It's a lot of hard work right now, so I'm trying to get it going right now, you know? Shout out to Sauce and Assassin Heartbreakers and all that. You know what I mean? Always got, they always on my mind after the money, so. If it ain't about money, it ain't about me, you heard? Shout out to the whole Hood Marvel 21, you know how we do. We stream up, we do what we want.
Post was good, man. We in the studio, you know. KNC. It's Mick Jagg, Mickey Mantle, Mickey G, all of that, man. Let's hit him. Everything all black, I be on that soul plane. Most of my niggas black, we be on that soul train. Everything all white, like I'm dipped in cocaine. BB Simon with cargoes, that's so lame. Bitches giving so much head, they got no brain. Married to myself, I ain't married to no game. Gonna cop a gold chain, thick rope Hussein. Hater niggas say they never hating like what you was saying. All my niggas dressed like we ripping the runway. Shining like the sun, every day is a Sunday. I'm at my uncle's grave like I be here someday. Life in the wrong lane on the opposite one way. My niggas locked up eating food on a lunch tray. Wish I could send them fish with a steak and a gold plate. Think straight, look straight, continue the whole way. Living in the south still felt like a cold state. An iceberg placed in my chest and my mind state. The money keep going up just like crime.